This is an example of rhythm during low intensity work during preparation of the boat. We see here on the race. You see here, for instance, there are some problems. Look, the way to handle the skull, you see the finger are not in good position. It's important. Okay, now stop. From the handle point of view, that this finger has to be on the finish of the elbow. Down. Okay, now we can go on. You will see the race. Please.
And the leg, like more or less
This is even more than the Dutch stroke that we saw before, or the Italian stroke of Seoul that we saw before. And it means that they are using well the left guard, and that gives good reflex force, strength to the ball. Okay, please. Of the stroke to the finish. Anyhow, we have seen now is Vienna race, but okay, we can stop. Also in the picture about the Vienna race, we can see the same aspect in the Soviet crew that was winning also in Vienna. And this kind of technique